Hi guys, welcome back to another episode of Free Script Sundays. This week I've got another awesome add-on for you. But before we talk about that, I want to tell you all about a giveaway that I'm hosting. So I'm giving away a free copy of Rentools and PeeCutter. If you don't know, Rentools and PeeCutter is my all-in-one Blender add-on. And it has over 8 different toolkits including booleans, cables, batch rendering, material library, texture baking and so much more. So if you want to participate in the giveaway, you can check out my last video by following the first link in the description below. And with that out of the way, let's talk about this week's add-on. It's called Modifier Shortcut Keys and it allows you to quickly add modifiers to multiple objects by using shortcut keys on your keyboard. So let me show you how it works inside Blender. So here I have 3 different objects and if I want to add modifiers to all of them, the first thing I need to do is select all of them. And because we cannot have all the keys on the keyboard assigned just to adding modifiers, I've created a special mode called Modifier Keys mode, which you can start by pressing the F key, and once you enter this mode, it will display a list of 26 shortcuts on the right side of the screen. And you can add any of these modifiers just by pressing the key in front of it. So if you want to add a bevel modifier, you can simply press P and it will add a bevel modifier to all of them. By default, all these modifiers are synchronized. So if you also have my free sync modifiers add-on, you can simply use the J panel to adjust all of them at once. But if you don't want to use synchronized modifiers, you can simply hold down Ctrl while adding the modifier. So if I hold down Ctrl and press B, the modifiers are still added to all of the objects but they are no longer synchronized. But you can control all the values on selected objects by simply holding down Alt while adjusting any of these values. So you can do it like this. So that is it for the add-on. The add-on might seem very simple in the beginning, but as you get more used to the keys, it will speed up your workflow a lot. So please do give it a try. The links for the add-on as always are in the description below. So please go check them out and I'll see you in the next one.